エルサレムはパレスチナの首都です。そのデモですね。
エルサレムはパレスチナの首都です。
ありがとうございました。皆さん、こんにちは。何を言いたいんですか？
エルサレムはパレスチナの首都です。
エルサレムはパレスチナの首都です。これ今何やってるんですか？
エルサレムはパレスチナの首都です。イスラエルではありません。
ませんですね。ありがとうございました。
エルサレムはパレスチナの首都です。
Thank you. 大丈夫。あ、言って、あ、じゃあお姉ちゃんに言って。
パレスチナの首都です。エルサレムはパレスチナの首都です。
Thank you.
Today I'm in the Fukuoka and a lot of the Muslims are making the agitation against the Trump. United Nations President make the, some resolution to make Jerusalem to the capital of Israel. So I would like to ask some Muslim brothers here, one of our Muslim brothers from Palestine. Assalamu alaikum. How are you, brother?
Alhamdulillah, fine.
Would you speak your name first?
My name is Osama. I am from Palestine.
Osama, full name, your name, Osama?
Osama al-Jamal.
Osama al-Jamal. So where are you from?
I'm from Palestine.
I'm from Palestine. So what are you doing here in Fukuoka?
I'm working in Kyushu University as a teacher.
Oh, you're teaching at the Kyushu University.
Yes.
I see. How long have you been here in Fukuoka?
About 15 years.
15 years. I see. Very good. So today a lot of Muslims did this, agitation. What's your feeling?
Yeah, today, actually, as a Muslim and a Palestinian in particular, we come here to say we are against or opposite of the president of United States Trump decision, which recognize our capital Jerusalem as the capital of Israel. And actually this decision is jumping in front of the peace process,
okay.
And that will make the peace process something useless, and many people, especially in my country, Palestine, they lose their hope and they think the future will not be clear, as we have our hope to establish our independent country in the future, Palestine and Jerusalem as a capital for that country. But this decision destroyed and finishing our future hope, and this is make us as very sad to hear this news
very
from
sad. Yeah, very sad. So your family is living in Palestine now?
Yeah.
You remember that?
Yeah,
which side of Palestine? Inside of Israel?
They're living in the inside Gaza Strip.
Gaza Strip,
yes,
okay.
Yeah.
I see. So any message to the world, please? The voice of Palestine, yes, yeah. I would like to say. This is the issue of not for only Palestine, it's the issue of all Muslims around the world.
Yeah.
Because they are angry and they are making demonstration around the world.
Mm-hmm.
So any message to the world, please?
So my message for the world, we have to work together against the injustice decision, and we have to help the Palestinian people to establish their country, as they try to make this country since 1948, but there is no progress. So establishing the Palestinian country will be the step or important step to establish the peace in the Middle East and also in the world. So please work together to establish the peace and to help the Palestinian people. And in particular, I would like to ask the Muslim nation to also be united to work against this decision. Because if we become strong enough, then we will be able to establish the peace in the Palestine and everywhere also. Because peace is very important for Muslim and non-Muslim. So we have to work together to establish and make the peace as
in
our life in the world.
So I think this is the chance for the whole Muslim world. They should be a wake up to do something, unite this ummah.
This is very important point because as a Muslim we have to remember, if we are not working together and wake up early, then if we will lose many things. And if we lose our cities and our country, and especially the Jerusalem as a holy place and Al-Aqsa Mosque, then the peace will not be established, not for us, for many peoples. Because if the peace destroyed, the fundamental and the strict people will go in the front.
Yeah.
And that will destroy our life and other people's life. So yeah. Muslim people, they have responsibility to help Palestinian and to wake up to establish this country. Then we can establish the peace for us and for others. So yes. We have to think together, not together, separately.
Not separately. So this is a voice of Palestine. You know, the brother is from giving a voice from. I have been in Palestine, you know, in Israel about 10 years ago. And really, I went to this Al-Aqsa Mosque. I prayed there. And I didn't know they are making this decision. So this is the three religions. They call it Christian, Jewish, and Islam. They are the three holy grounds are there. I think this should be resolved by the United Nations, not from the American president. Huh? What do you think about?
Yeah, I believe that this country or this city, Jerusalem, is the holy place for us as a Muslim and also Christian and Jewish. And we are the as a Palestinian, we have also Christian and Jewish and Muslim in Palestine. So
you have been living 2,000 years together, not separately. Yeah,
yeah, this is not a new life. This is very old life together since the beginning. Mm. So we live together with peace and there is no problem. So this city is important for the three religions. So in that case, the three religions have to be working together, and the leaders from the three sides have to working together through the United Nations and following the international law to establish a system.
Assisting them, yeah.